Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to practically demonstrate one of the Selenium WebDriver commands, that is id command. What is the purpose of this id command? In Selenium WebDriver? Using this id command, guys, we can pass the id locator value of the required UI element. If you want to locate, okay, if the Selenium has to locate some UI element, we need to pass some locator value of that UI element. That is, if you want to pass the ID locator value, then we have to use ID command. Let me practically show you how exactly we have to use this ID WebDriver command. Here, guys, we'll go to this application URL, we'll navigate to this application URL like this, and after navigating this to this URL, let's say we need to, on this particular application URL, we need to locate this button, find this button. Okay, with the help of Selenium, we have to find this button. So for that, we have a command known as find element. We already know that there is a command known as find element command. So now find element command cannot directly find this element, because to this find element command, we need to pass some ID locator. Some locator we need to pass. Okay, the locator can be anything. It can be ID locator, it can be name locator, it can be link text, it can be class name locator, or it can be any other locators. Let's say there is a button like this, we want to find this. So let's right click inspect this button, and this is the HTML code of this button. As you can see, this particular button has ID, okay, ID attribute, some value of that attribute, ID attribute. So in that case, it's very clear that we can use ID locator value. Okay, ID's locator value we can pass into this statement, that is find element. But we cannot directly pass like this. Okay, we cannot directly pass the value of the ID. We have to mention to this find element that this particular value is an ID locator value. Okay, for that, inside this find element, we have to type by dot. By is a class. And dot, when you say dot, you will get this ID. Okay, then you will get the ID command. To this ID command, you have to pass this ID value. In this ID command, here is the ID command, guys. ID Selenium WebDriver command. In this ID Selenium WebDriver command, we need to pass the ID attribute value of the required UI element that we have to find. Okay, so find element cannot directly find it. We have to pass some locator value. Using the ID command, we can pass the ID locator, and thereby find element will be able to find the element. Now let's see whether this ID, whatever the ID value passed to this ID command, is helping the find element in finding the element or not. So for that, right click run as Java application. If you say that, if you don't get any exception here, that means the ID locator value is working fine. The ID command is able to use the ID locator value for finding the required button. Okay, so let's see, did we get any exception? No, that means this is working fine, guys. This ID command is able to locate with the help of the given ID and the find element command. So guys, this is all about the ID command of Selenium WebDriver. Similarly, we have other commands for different locators. We have different commands. Let me explain all the different commands for locating the UI element using different locators in the upcoming videos. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.